Bursa Agricultural Fair, where agriculture, seedling, sapling and milk sectors come together, opened its doors for the 10th time this year. The fair proved to be quite important in terms of putting further light on well-deserved place of agriculture in national economy. This organization, attracting a heavy participation also from foreign countries, including in particular neighboring countries, provided a platform where participants and visitors have exchanged various information and knowledge. The fair has taken place at an area of 70,000 square meters, along with 8 halls and outdoors, with attendance of over 600 participants from over 30 countries. Keeping a close track of trade fairs and events organized in this field, Ömer Döküm attended this fair and presented its new products to the sector. Uğur Bak, technical consultant for the company, which we visited at the fair, voiced his impressions as follows. The company started up its operations in this sector in 1981 in İzmir and has a wide product range composed of agricultural machinery gearboxes, reducers, belt pulleys and gears. Making its production operations in district of Kemalpasa of city of İzmir, the company is now set to make new facility investments. Aiming to enhance its production capacity on the strength of additional investment, the company renews its production setup in parallel to the developing technologies. Casting and casting business, being one of the oldest known business segments of the world, is part of many business segments in our everyday life. Turkey ranks among the top 14 in the world and among the top 5 in Europe in terms of casting production, while ranking 8th in the world in terms of number of foundries. İsa Kılaz, a caster just like his father, says that the sector is a difficult one and success in the sector only comes from if worked enthusiastically with deep commitment inside. In today's business world, business continuity is as critically important as production itself. Many companies driven by this vision are implementing various strategies and action plans which cover after sales. Entitled to essential quality certificates in its field, the company reflects sectoral feedback on its production and product diversity. Closing the last year with a record rate of growth, which is 8%, Turkey stands out among the crowd with its high performance despite the global crisis going on. Once unable to produce even a needle, Turkey is in a position to sell its own products and technologies in many industrial segments to the world. Pointing at current account deficit as the most important problem facing the economy, many economists agree that this problem could be overcome by adoption of domestic production model, supporting industrialists and businessmen by means of structural measures. Domestic producers managed to restructure themselves as a requisite of the changing circumstances and are now able to compete with European producers. Pointing out that they too are powered by vision of domestic production, Urbak argues that incentive packages launched would slow down the current account deficit. Handling its selling and marketing operations, mostly at home market, the company is doing business in the market through its own selling network. Company's products are preferred in many European and Middle East countries, and it is now planning to put a heavier emphasis on export-focused projects in the upcoming period. In today's world, where global competition has gained momentum, production is one of the most important components for a country to stand out among the crowd in the global market and to get its name heard and talked about much. Companies having a wide product and service diversity are doing their best and making projects for the sake of making a difference, launching an innovation and get ahead of competitors. In today's business world, where a cutthroat competition rules, individual companies are now intensely interested not only in production and cost policies, but also in after-sales processes. In parallel to the growing population in the whole world, requirement for food and nutrition grows by about 2% every year, while total supply growing only by 1%. Predicting that food expenditures would occupy a bigger place than other items of expenditure in the next 20 years of Turkey, experts all agree that Turkey needs to make long-term projects which goes up to 2050s. Keeping up its new product development activities, the company is set to make projects for different sectors.